Jerry always listened to old jazz of the 30s and 40s when he was painting in his studio, and he'd often come out and say, let's just have a dance. Then we would just dance in our living room.
I'll never smile again until I smile at you.
I so enjoy just sitting in his studio in the background, watching him paint and watching him draw, and just saw the joy in his eyes and in his soul.
What good would it do for
the doctors? Basically told him that he had aggressive prostate cancer.
I'll never love again.
He got to the point where he could no longer hold the paintbrush in his hand, so this painting still sits here. Unfinished.
I'll never thrill again to
some. He was the love of my life. The Celtics call it an Anam Cara, my soul friend. I miss his presence so very much.
I know I will